Have you ever noticed that your vision completely gets distorted whenever you move your eyeglasses either this way or whenever they move down this way? That's because of a measurement called the Pantoscopic Tilt. It's a measurement that when taken and then optimized through your prescription, it can actually enhance your vision and make you see so much better. The reason is because not everybody's ears are at the same elevation. Sometimes some people's ears are a little bit higher, and sometimes some people's ears are just a little bit lower. Pantoscopic tilt measurements are actually taken to the 0.1 degrees in accuracy. And this measurement can be adjusted on your frames by adjusting it from the temple. My preferred method is adjusting them right here at the temple where it connects with the temple to the front. I will either move the temple down or I will move the temple up in this direction. By lowering the temple, you're gonna add to the pantoscopic tilt in the form of degrees, because this is the fulcrum and this angle here is what creates the pantoscopic tilt, measurable to the 0.1 in degrees of accuracy. There's a few other ways to either increase or decrease the pantoscopic tilt, but you're not gonna get as much bang for your buck in movement than with the hinge. In the past, before the lenses could ever be optimized for pantoscopic tilt, the rule of thumb used to be to have your eyeglasses fit around 8 to 12 degrees. So you wouldn't want them to be very flat to the eye. You always wanted them to have a little bit of an angle, so that slope of 8 to 12 degrees was excellent. Now the ideal 8 to 12 degrees is more of like a rule of thumb, not necessarily a have to or a deal breaker, because the lenses can compensate for that. When you're having trouble seeing with your eyeglasses, the pantoscopic tilt is always one of the first troubleshooting techniques that you want to go to, and just to have it checked, make sure that the intended pantoscopic tilt is actually still on the frame. But if it's been misaligned, it can always be adjusted and put back into the original place that you were measured in. The dilemma with other opticals is that a lot of them don't even measure it, and most opticals couldn't even measure it even if they wanted to. Most opticals are only worried about the frame inventory, what their margins are on those frames, and they completely drop the ball on the quality of your optics. You have to start demanding more. You have to start expecting better optics. It's the only way that you're going to push more opticals and opticians to care about the products that they put out. Let me show you how I measure it. I use digital equipment that when I set this piece on, these little black and white squares are going to be detected by the camera, and the digital software is going to take all the measurements, not just pantoscopic tilt, but a myriad of others, so that your eyeglasses can be absolutely perfect. My question to you is, have you ever heard of anybody mention pantoscopic tilt? That's a question that I feel you should quickly run to the nearest optical to quiz them to see if they're up to date. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope to bring you lots more to make you aware of what's necessary to give you perfect lenses. Have a good day.